Hi, we're here at Mitchell's Fish Market with the executive chef, Blake Harper. And so tell me, what you making right here, chef?
Right now, I'm just making some sauteed spinach. Do it with a saute with a little bit of garlic butter in there, a little bit of olive oil. This is actually, one of our choice side veggies we have on all our entrees. We're going to prepare this for a Shanghai dish that we're putting down on the other side of the line.
Shanghai dish,
yes.
Okay.
A little Asian style.
And what is in that Shanghai dish?
The Shanghai consists of sticky rice, spinach, and your choice, fresh fish.
Okay. So now, what is your most popular dish here at the fish market?
It would be the cedar salmon, which you guys will get to see in a minute, yes.
Yes.
Atlantic salmon, oven roasted on a cedar board with, here we use oven roasted vegetables with that, asparagus, goat cheese, sun-dried tomatoes, portobello relish.
Sounds good.
Yeah, that's a big seller.
All right, we're here at Mitchell's Fish Market right here in Eaton Collection on Chagrin Boulevard, and I'm here with the GM, Jeff, and I want you to tell me a little about what we have going on with the plates here. Now, what is our first dish?
Well, that's one of our house specialties. That's the Chilean sea bass served Shanghai style. Shanghai style is pretty much our own signature preparation, where we take a little bit of sticky rice in the center, some fresh spinach is just a little bit of wilted. We steam it with fresh ginger, a little bit of sesame seeds, our own ponzu sauce, which is a mixture of a little bit of rice wine, soy sauce, a couple other secrets, and then we just drizzle it lightly over the fish as it's done. Chilean sea bass is outstanding because it just melts in your mouth, really sweet.
Yeah, it's a great,
great delicacy.
And our next dish?
Oh, this is one of our signature dishes as well. This is our Sam Adams fish and chips. We beer batter the fish itself. It's a couple small pieces of cod, really beautiful Pacific cod we get from Alaska. We make our beer batter out of Sam Adams, which gives it that nice rich flavor.
Mm.
And I lay it over top of some fresh crisp fries and our own homemade hush puppies.
Yummy, this is like a classic dish
fish
and
really
chips.
Good finger food.
Yeah, and this one right here?
This is something new we just put on the menu, outstanding, one of my favorites. It is our Louisiana-style oysters.
Oh, Louisiana.
Really good. The reason we serve it with bread is, I don't know if you can see the butter, it's a Cajun butter. It has a little bit of dry mustard in it, some Cajun seasonings, garlic powder. Oh, it's really
sounds good.
And then we put a tablespoon of Parmesan cheese on each one, stick them under the broiler, crisp them up. Oh, you just eat it with a fork, you drip up all the butter with your bread.
Sounds great. Oh. Now this one right here I know is one of the house specialties.
Yes, it
Talk to me about this.
This is the cedar plank roasted salmon. Outstanding. What we do is we take the piece of salmon, lay it on a piece of cedar wood, roast it in the oven. The cedar wood just permeates and perfumes the fish so deliciously. We lay it over top of a bed of roasted vegetables that are also roasted on a cedar plank, a little bit of Chinese eggplant, some zucchini and a little bit of peppers, some roasted portobello mushrooms over top, a touch of goat cheese, and a little bit of balsamic syrup to sweeten it up.
Oh, wow. Okay, it's just too much for me. I need to taste some right now. So we're going to have to get back to you, but definitely come down to Mitchell's Fish Market right on Chagrin Boulevard in Eaton Collection. And come on, let my man Jeff, he'll take care of you.
You got it.
See, we're getting a lot of love here at Mitchell's Seafood, the fish market. You got to get down here. You see all the food that we have. Now, right here is like my favorite fish ever, Chilean sea bass. Now, you said you never tried it, so I want you to try some.
I'm mostly a salmon person.
Well, I want you to taste it.
Take a taste.
Tell me how you like it.
Isn't
it like the best? I love it. But I'm going to taste the salmon. I've had a lot of different types of salmon, but I heard the cedar makes a big difference.
You need that in your life.
That's really good.
Yes,
it's like a little like tint of sweetness.
It's beating your sea bass.
It's not beating my sea bass. Look, you just want to get down here and try them all. We're talking about Mitchell's Fish Market right on Chagrin Boulevard in Eaton Collection. Don't move, New City View.